Welcome back to Let's Play SMAS. There is stuff we can do here. Namely, take the bus. This bus doesn't actually take you between the apartments and here. It brings you to Harumi, and then it brings you back to the apartments, and, you know, you're going in basically a triangle. But what we want to do is head over to the docks where we saw the, Black Moon UFO and pick up some stuff since we couldn't do it while we were here. Studio cap, which we'll sell, a manga magazine, and a studio jumper. I think that is it. We have a lot of collectible items that I've not sold, which we're going to do. 39,005 something. The tens digit number is not important. Get out of the road, Luna. But we need to go back to the apartments and then back to the Affinity Academy to go sell things at the collector's place. So we're gonna drop, you know, about 300 yen doing that. But we're definitely gonna make it all back. All 180. And then we gotta go to Harui again, then back here. I don't understand why they just didn't give you extra options of places to go. Like, give you an option to go places. But, I guess it's fine. Hello! Yay! I do! 10,000 yen, not really that much. 3,500, also not that much. Studio jumper, 30,000, which is quite a bit of change. And the studio cap, which is 50,000. So I just made, give or take, well, a little bit shy of 100,000 or so. Actually, no, I made over 100,000, because we have the excellent doll, I forgot about that. I think that covers all of the collector stuff in the game. And we now have 147,520 yen. And time to take the bus some more. Our eventual goal is Usagi's house, but we'll get there eventually. We're going to do a little shopping as well, since we have tons and tons of money. Unfortunately, we can't buy fragrances, which is the plus 15 attack to everybody in the party in that fight. Fortunately, monsters will eventually start dropping them in this chapter. Not just boss fights, either. Thank you, car. I don't want to be on this level. Books, game center, I think. Yes. Buy some stuff. You don't have bento sets. Meh. Okay, enough of that. Let's go to the, now that I've wasted that time, let's go to the, perfume shop. Hello? Let's see. I can max out my cologne. And those. Actually, I think those heal HP, too, so I only need to buy those. I don't know how many I have. We should probably check. Considering I haven't used any in the game yet. 65. It's getting there. Won't be needing any of those in this part. Probably won't need any of my items in this part, actually. Ran right through a car. We got the healing guy. I don't think we need to talk to him. Nope. And let's go inside. Once I start and stop the video recording so the audio doesn't go crazy. It's still here. There's a good sign. Mom's not in the kitchen. Where is Mom? Mom must be out. Okay, let's stop wasting time and do what we're supposed to go do and go to Shingo's room. Because if you remember, there was a doggy that he brought into the house. Okay. Is that the dog talking? Oh. Well, you have a little brother too. Why are you being a douchebag? Yeah. Why are you attacking my little brother? But there could be battles caused by things other than it, and the crystal prevented those. Have you ever considered that? Oh, just out and out took Moon's little brother. And we're fighting Kishal. Now, if you thought he was cute before, you definitely do not think he's cute now. Yeah, he is quite literally a joke. Like, obscenely, he is a joke. I don't even think I need to use anything, any items in this or anything. Yeah, he whirlwind cut Pluto for one. Ew. He only has about 15,000 life. That's it. Does almost no damage, and has pretty much crap for defense. In fact, he'll probably die this turn. The only thing he has on me is speed, which is woo. Yeah, and that's it. For 20,000 experience. It's kind of weird. Everybody levels, though, so that's good. That means Saturn's level 40 now. Wow. Just wow. Oh, there's... Well... They're here. Yeah. Oh, so their lives are changing. They gave my part away in their musical. Well, I guess it is important to her, so, you know, you'd get irritated about that. Especially when you remember it. Okay, they all take off. And we're going back to the shrine. Of course. I don't know if I can fit this all in 5 minutes. Eh, we'll get there, call it a part, and then we'll go through the scene. Because, obviously, there's going to be a scene. And I honestly don't know if I can fit it in this part. But, yeah... Lamest boss ever, probably only weaker than, you know, the first bosses in the game, which are probably basically just good normal enemies, you know? But, if I wasn't overleveled, Sin would have been quite the pain, but she wasn't. And then you fight Kishal in the beginning of the fifth chapter, and he's a pushover. He is boss number 35. I said 35 was Sin. No, she's 34. But, I'm gonna call it a part here like I said I would. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off.